We have to leave the airport at 4:30 because our flight is at 6 a.m. So early flight. I'm gonna get ready and go to the airport.
Right. I'm so ready. Outfit.
I was freaking on.
Guys, we're leaving.
Guys, we're at the airport.
Hey, he looks like, you know, her.
So crazy. Back for round two, boys. We are getting freaking eating like kings in here.
This is gymnasium. This looks like a jail.
Guys, so we found the gymnasium.
The sun is beaming.
Yeah, guys, it's 33 degrees outside.
That's, I'm not laughing.
33 degrees outside, and we're lining up now. Starts at 6. It's 2:30, so we'll keep you guys updated.
Rest freaking
we are. Okay, light up this. Whoa, actually, from like the top view, it looks. Guys, so we're in the line for merch. It's, what's the time? 3:52. Sir, we still 2 hours to go, sir.
Guys, we just got the portals match. I'm so excited, it's so cute.
I'll meet you, love.
must promise to love me. And damn it if you
won't. Whoa, camera's going fuzzy because we got a piece of paper in there, but we're almost in.
Mine is going crazy.
This is so, guys, win. Guys, in the pit.
Yeah. Honor, praise me for sin. Call me your muse, a sight or an owl. Thank you. I wish I knew. I also filmed myself singing and I look like disgusting.
I saw you do that.
Good morning, guys. It is the day after the concert and my voice is gone.
This is such a cute store. Guys, we're eating up a feast and we're also charging up our phones because overpriced airport food.
Honestly, guys, Bombo Club. If you have the opportunity to go to Melanie Martini, definitely do. It was worth it. Definitely, if you have the opportunity to go. And next time she comes back, if she does, we are going full VIP. Like, we're gonna get the $340 tickets because I want that merch. I want the lanyard concert, and now I'm really sad because it's over. But now we gotta get on the plane and go back to freaking hell. We can't name drop where we're from though because people are gonna dox and squat us. Freaking.
Literally one of the best weekends of my whole entire life. Because I love you. I love you, Melanie. Thanks for watching. Bye.